So, I'll try out Kine Master, but it's gonna take a while to edit these videos, the ones I will upload. So next one, I will try edit.